It's just training in terms of teams working together remotely. And so this is what this opportunity is how to navigate in a defined area. You know, not going above a certain altitude, just really getting used to the equipment that you're using and the team that you're working with. So that's what I'm doing out here. Today, another day of searching, finding a good place to carry out our drone training.